is up, guys? Jimmy, your Chaos Silencer, and welcome to another Call of Duty gameplay. Okay, not exactly. All right, we're looking around here. We're gonna cross the water. You guys are probably like, what is he doing? He's went to the dark side. He's playing Minecraft. Yes, guys, I am going to do, I don't want to fall in this pit, a Minecraft Let's Play. And I have a ton of subscribers that love this game. I missed the bus or the boat by about a year, I guess. But that's okay. It's all good. Because as with most everything that I do, there's going to be a little twist to keep you guys entertained and coming back for more, hopefully. And what that is this is going to be, unlike the other 8,000 Minecraft Let's Plays, this is going to be an interactive gameplay with you guys, the viewers. And what I mean by that is, first let me give a disclosure here as I chop wood. I in no way know how to play this game at all. You may be like, look at him go, he's getting his wood on. But that is only because I researched before I started. I'm going to try to survive the night. But other than that, I am a complete Minecraft newbie. So, on my quest to become a Minecraft master, I'm going to use you guys, the viewers, to help me. And you're probably asking, well, how are you going to do that? I don't know how much wood exactly I need, but I'm going to get some more. I don't think you can ever have enough wood. Oh, yeah. Funny shit, Jimmy. So you're probably like, how can we be interactive? You're not live streaming. It's on YouTube. It's a video. We can't talk to you. You would be correct. All right, I think I have enough wood. My problem here is finding coal. And I know that, oh my God, I see coal, and it's like way up there. Ah, there's some. Okay, so we're going to set up shop down here, guys. Here's the deal. Here's the dealio. Emilio, we are going to, bear with me, I'm trying to do all this at once, make this interactive. I'm going to do the first episode, which you're watching right here. And then, after that, I thought these made planks. Am I doing this wrong already? Oh, no, I had it. No, I don't have it. What the hell am I doing wrong? Oh, you only need one. Such an idiot. How we're going to make it interactive is I'm going to do the first episode here, and then in the comment section, I want you guys to let me know what I need to do next. Now, obviously, don't go tell me to build a freaking huge castle and stuff. I don't know what I'm doing. So each episode, I'm going to take your guys' comments and use them to do the next episode and learn how to play this game and do a Let's Play with it. So it's really you and me doing a Let's Play. We're just lagging an episode behind, basically. So yeah. Oh, I don't want to delete. Hit this button. So yeah, it's going to be an interactive Minecraft Let's Play. So my goal is to survive the night. I watched that video. You guys are thinking he is such a noob. But you know what? I don't give a shit. So I think I need to make sticks. Look at me, guys. I'm freaking pro at this. Making sticks is like making love. Not really. But I need to come up with something to say. Hey, how are you? You guys didn't know you were going to get singing involved in this. All right, we have a weapon. It's not even really a weapon. It's a weapon of digging. It's a weapon of mining because we are Minecraft. So, we're going to dig a rock, and I'm going to build my little hut / hole in the wall and try to get myself some light, because I did research, and I do know that the bad zombies that come out, they can come out anywhere that it's dark. So, this will be the beginning of Chaos's Fortress, or Chaos Kingdom, or I don't know. We'll just call it that. Chaos Mansion, maybe? Okay, I did not know that these things have a life bar on your pickaxe, which really blows. But that's okay. I know I can dig a lot. We're going to use this up for a second. I really want to go beat one of those sheep across the head with it, but I know that's probably not a good thing to do. I'll have PETA all over my ass for that. Okay, So we've got this in here. So now we're going to go back out here. Remember, guys, in the comments, don't be be critical, but give me comments that help me know what to do on the next episode. Remember, these episodes are 8 to 10 minutes long. So you've got to kind of keep that in mind when you're wanting me to do stuff. But I'm definitely going to follow you guys' lead and use the comments to figure out what to do and how to play this game. Okay, I've got the axe. I know the sun is going down, or it's at its peak, not very long, and we only have a certain amount of time to do this, so where's the coal? Is that coal? I'm talking to you guys like you're freaking in here and you're going to hear me. I think that's coal. Okay, get it. Nod your head if it's coal, guys. Oh, I can't get to it. I hope it is. How much of this do I need? That's not coal. Yes, it is. Everybody's like, who is coal? Ashley's is probably in the other room. Who the hell is coal? Why does he keep asking who coal is? Where's coal? Okay. It doesn't destroy the box. It picks it back up, so we can take it in here with us. So let's go ahead and make this a little deeper. And guys, also cut me some slack. I know I'm gonna have a ton of Minecraft professionals. Oh, Jimmy, you did not use the hammer at the relative angle to mine your coal. I don't give a shit. Let's have fun with this, and you guys help me learn how to play it. This is gonna be a blast, especially using you guys as my tutorial and setting up using your comments to do my next episode. I am so stoked about this. It's gonna be fun. And for all of you diehard COD people that I have all my normal shows, the Great Debate, the Top 10, all my normal commentaries, live comms, all Booster Wars, everything I do is gonna stay the same. We are just going to add this in there. So now, how do you throw a block? I hope that's rock. Oh, shit. I think that was coal. I probably shouldn't even have done that. But anyway, okay, so I need... What can I get rid of here, guys? I guess I don't have to have all this down here, do I? All right, let me stick my sticks up here. Coal! I have coal! Okay, we're going to stick this down here. We're going to do this. We're going to throw the box right there. All right. And now we're going to go into the box. Hurry. I know we're going to run out of time here. We got to hurry. And we're going to make... What are we making? Shit, what are we making? Torches. Gonna make torches. Oh no, it didn't work, guys. Oh, we got him. Alright, so we've got light. Let's get out of here. Alright. We are going to... Where's our stone? Alright. We're gonna... That's dirt, Jimmy, you freaking idiot. Oh my god, you guys are probably laughing your ass off. Okay, stone. 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 Alright, we have our room. Scrolly thing. Scrolly thing. Why is it not scrolly? We're having issues, guys. All right. There we go. We've got sticks. Oh, and he said, let there be light, and there was light. Okay, so this should keep the zombies from getting me. So, guys, I will see you in the next episode. Put in the comment section what I need to do.